believe it starts at 2:30. The cake should be coming soon. By the way, have you heard from Jalissa?
I'll text her and find out where she is. She has an app that doesn't let her receive texts when she's driving.
Does she really?
Yeah.
It's actually pretty cool, you know? Might as well stay safe while driving, right? So I found a fact online that said over 3,000 people were killed in accidents involving distracted driving, and almost 500,000 people were injured.